grind and tight economic margin with 4.1 seconds under
a great ride there from Matt Pascoe.
It certainly was from the Queensland One car.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Back in the spin, Nichols struggled on there. second row.
We are 20 through 1, turn.
Shit, Rush.
Come on, go, Jared. Go on.
Thanks to our major sponsors, Independent Oil Springers and Susan Hand Final over 50 laps. So we go down trackside to Guy and Stridey.
Yeah, thanks, Rogan. Well, folks, let's make some noise for the drivers of the Grand Prix. It is one of the richest races in
Congratulations to the teams that completed the block.
Yeah, absolutely. We'll get on to the presentations. In third place from Queensland, he was the defending champion and put up one hell of a fight, Matt Pascoe. Mate, third place, it's not first, but it is on the podium. A tough weekend for you, a tough race, what for you in the cars?
Yeah, that was a great race. Probably let the bottom go for Callum to get through, but I wasn't with the other anyway. So, but yeah, they must have had a good car, and Sean, you put up a great effort up the front there. Yeah, a little bit more than me. Great to see him get second and lead a lot of laps. Just congratulations to Callum, and thank my sponsors, Barnesville, KRE Race Engines, Northwest Tires, Shock Shack, Ipswich Power Coaters, Bruce Concrete, just everyone that helps out on the car, and Burton wants to come over and help this weekend, and big crew, Liam, he's there and working his little bottle all day, and he'll get the car ready for Thursday, hopefully, and I'll head over and go and see the rest of the family.
Mate, you've got all the fans in Tasmania, you've made a lot more. Make some noise for our third place driver, Matt Pascoe! Alright, we'll move up to second place. This guy, he said it twice so far this weekend. I came here and I was junk. Well, he ain't junk no more. Sean Black! Congratulations, mate. That is a sensational effort. You led a lot of laps. You're up with a lot of pressure. Matt tried to get you. Kaney tried to get you. It was a tough race.
Yeah, mate, I had to hang the balls out the window and just hang it on the top. I knew that I was going to be shit ass on the bottom, but we tried and I was just trying to pick him off through that traffic, but obviously the car's running, the push just hemmed me running, and had to slide in on the bottom and probably bumped a few of them out of the way, so I apologise for that. But great job from Matty. He's been under a tremendous amount of pressure this weekend, and this one's for Rona. She'll be stoked out two cars on the podium. So, to Mum, I can't say. Well, it's just can't say how much I appreciate everything she does for me and my wife and my sister there every step of the way as well. This is better than the fourth and off the title.
Well, Mike, that's the emotion in your voice just says how much you mean it means to you. Obviously, you need to thank your sponsors. You like this place, Tassie.
I love coming down here. You know, like everyone that's, they come up and, greet you, and we don't get a great deal of that up at home. And, a lot of people think that, it costs $1 trillion to come over on the boat, but if they're not coming, they're missing out, go on the motion team here, they do a sensational job, and like I said to Guy earlier, we were in the shit house last year, and we've just put it up in the penthouse, but congrats to Cal and the team, they obviously busted their asses last night and fixed that motor, and it really did not sound crisp, but, You can't go past the best in Tassie, so But like I said, Kelly's Transfer, Burst Auto Pass, JRK Electrical, Shop Shack Works, helped me out a great deal as well. Clean Equip, Linmac Automotive, Steering and Suspension Warehouse. I work for the team up there, and without Dennis and Joe letting me come down here and do this, we wouldn't be taking the spoils home, but also to Matt for building a tremendous car. This is 4 year old and still up the top, so can't thank him enough for all the effort that he gives us and everyone else within the paddock, and also the engine guy, Paddy. He's always on the phone, wanting to know how we're going, so mate, this one's all for you.
Well done, mate, congratulations, second place, Sean Black! After an engine failure last night, Australia won, Callum Harper! The winner of the Grand Prix! congratulations, mate. That is one sensational effort. I don't know where you're going to start with thanking the people that made this happen for you, because a lot of people thought yesterday when you pulled up here and you got pushed into the pits, it was done for this week. What an effort.
Yeah, I thought it was done there for a little while too, and the team that just didn't keep carrying on, that's why Irish Trade might have won this race. It's all the team. Kane and Snow and Rainey stayed up all night and battled through and tried to get it all done, and the rest of the boys just put in a big effort. All the sponsors, I wouldn't be able to do it without the sponsors, and just got to thank them all.
Which you didn't do, but anyway, that's okay. Mate, to win that from Route 10 in that quality of field, I mean, the very best in Australia every year, you come through from Route 10, it wasn't an easy track. Did you think you could get there?
I knew we had the car to do it. I was hoping we'd make a few more up in the pole shuffle. But so bad, we had 50 laps and nearly used them all. But it was top job.
Well, mate, congratulations to you and your team. The rest of the week, you'll have a smile on your face, I'm sure, until we get to Carrick on Thursday and then down to Hobart for Saturday and Sunday. Your Super Sedan season is well and truly alive. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for our winner, Cam Harper! Woo!